This animation shows the view of an annular eclipse as seen through a safe solar filter. Sunspots may be visible on the sun's surface. The moon moves in between the Earth and the sun. At the maximum eclipse, the sun is not completely covered. And so it is never safe to view an annular eclipse directly. Always use eye protection.